I'm saying something totally different than Pacquiao. But still, you know, that don't make me say, yeah, I'm ready. I'm gonna go out there and fight him, because he's with, you know, he's with Bob Arum, and I'm with Mayweather Promotions. But also, what's crazy is this, you know, a story, you know, like, you know, you ever, yeah, I know people, we all read Fight Hype. So Fight Hype had a story out that I was looking at that was very, very interesting. When I guess Freddie Roach, you go read the story, Freddie Roach was saying that he didn't know what Alex Ariza was giving his fighter. You know, he didn't know what he was giving his fighter. So go read the Fight Hype article, pull it up. You know, that was kind of crazy when I heard that. But like I said before, I don't see the same popping Pacquiao shots. Me myself, once again, I'm not saying this guy is doing anything, but I don't see the same snap in his shots. He's getting tired, and he wasn't getting tired before. So, I mean, I'm seeing something totally different. Whereas at me, I'm still sharp. I'm still smart. I'm not getting fatigued. I wasn't getting fatigued from the beginning. And those are the things that I see. I can't see. I don't know if you guys see it, but that's what I see.